Hi, this is Steve Hoem, Darren Realty and the Hoem Team, and you're watching Hoem TV. Storage is something we can't get too much of with our homes. As a home buyer, think hard about what do you need storage for? Do you like to cook? Probably need a lot of room for storing appliances. If you like to do things outside, you need room for kayaks, bikes, camping gear, hunting, fishing, hiking. So whatever your passion is, whatever your hobby is, whatever the seasons are, the holidays, you need room for all of those things. As a seller, think about storage. Storage is what kicks us out of our homes quite often. So a lot of times we have to move either because we're downsizing, we have too much storage and it's all full, or we need more storage because we have filled our house. As a seller, think about those storage areas and try and make them half full. Because what you're doing is you're making your home look like it has a lot of storage to a buyer. Buyers will see the storage areas and them being half full will think, wow, look at all the storage this house has. So there you go. As a seller, try and minimize the amount of things you have in the storage half full. That's your target. As a buyer, really think hard about what are your interests and what are the things that you need to store in your house, and then make sure you have plenty of room for them. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.